quick review for you. First it was Renee's turn, now it's mine. The wig I'm wearing right now is from He Hair, or Hea Hair. It's a blonde synthetic lace front wig. And I bought it because I sort of wanted to match Renee in her Veronica cosplay, and I wanted to cosplay Betty. Unfortunately, this wig was too short and I couldn't make a ponytail, as you can see. It's way too short because it's a symmetrical cut. So, you know, it's asymmetrical cut. Apart from that, it is a very soft wig. Of course, it has the lace in the front, and it has these clips so you can pin it to your head, and that's very nice. It is sort of heavy, but at the same time I feel like there's little hair at the back. It's mostly the front which has these huge parts of hair, while the back, I don't know if you can see, has little hair, I guess. I'm going to be honest with you, because that's what they asked me to do. Based on this wig alone, I wouldn't buy this wig. Unless you want this exact haircut, which it's perfect for. Otherwise I wouldn't know what to use it for. I cannot use it for Betty, and I have no idea what else to use it for. It's not very easy to style either, because the front part is very thick, so you can't pin it away. It looks realistic, it doesn't have the shine that cheap wigs have. And it does look better on camera than in real life, actually. Which is interesting, so perhaps for photo shoots and stuff, it would work, it would be perfect. But it's too hard to manage for me, and I can't think of a purpose why to wear it. They have other wigs, He Hair, and we'll leave all their links down below so you can browse their website, because they were very friendly, they're nice to work with, and they do have a nice site and everything, and they have loads of other wigs, so could be that this one's just a miss, but I don't know. I say see for yourself. I'm not a huge fan of this, to be honest. I'm sorry,